So this is update number 9. Got the engine smoothing done and the remaining metalwork put in. So I've got these support bars here that support the front of the horns, and then I have a bar that runs from here to the engine mount and then back to the other side. So we've got the stiffness now to keep the front of the car stable. As the more powerful engine twists, it's not going to cause this front core support and the underlying bumper area to start bending anywhere. And so we've got all the smoothing done and started to prep for paint in here. So I'll shoot it in the next little while with the epoxy primer. And then I'm starting to work on the frame rails. And this area here had been, instead of lifting at the jack point here, the previous owners had been lifting further back and bending this. So I've had to cut open the inner frame rail here and pound it back out. It was sort of rusted on the seam at the bottom anyway. And so I'm putting a square tube, a rectangular tube header, tube connector all the way between the front and the rear of the car. So I'll run a 1x2 inch from here back out all the way along. So it's now squared up. I've banged it out, and then I'll put a bunch of metal in here all the way along. So I'll sort of stiffen underneath, and then I'll put another sheet of maybe 16 gauge or so material down along here. So this whole thing will be straight and stiff and strong. And then after that's in, I'll put the floor pans back in and clean up this side, and then I'll start working on the rear of the car. So that's my next project, is getting the frame connectors in and the floor pans in.